My name's Patrick Yonker and welcome to the UniSA HPV series for 2012. Today is a 6-hour race around the beautiful Victoria Park. They'll be covering around 250 kilometres, which is pretty amazing for a human-powered vehicle to be covering 250 kilometres in a 6-hour period. Myself, I was actually in one of the HPVs. I did about 25 minutes worth. I went as hard as I possibly could. I was about 15 seconds a lap slower than the quickest teams like Iora and Ballistic. So for me, being in a top eight in Olympic Games is easier than being in a top eight here at the Victoria Park in the HPV series. So I think I need to do a little bit more training, but it's a lot of fun. And there were a few spills, but overall, we have several thousand kids here today, several of hundred of schools from all over South Australia, and also a few visitors from Victoria. So an event that's growing, a very close race, average speeds of close to 45, 46 kilometres per hour for the 6-hour race. As round one of UniSA HPV series comes to a close, it's Team Iora who will be declared the winners from Team Ballistic, and third, Team Trump. Hope to see you at round two of UniSA's HPV Championship on the 28th, 29th of July, and also, of course, the grand finale at Murray Bridge, the 24-hour UniSA HPV series, 15th and 16th of September. Be there.